The year is about 1820. The scene, a home in a Polish village not far from Warsaw. A boy, destined to become one of the most famed musical personalities the world has ever known, shows brilliant promise as a pianist. In later years as a composer, he developed rich and remarkable talents. His name was Frederick Chopin.